A lot of people want to know how you become a pro Call of Duty player.
No, I'm just playing.
It's not by walls, it's not by aimbot, none of that stuff. It's actually much simpler than that. It's actually this secret attachment that I put on my controller. This is a control freak that has helped improve my aim so much. It's overall just made me a way better Call of Duty player and really great at aiming. Hit that subscribe button right now to never miss a shot.